is a small boat with a 12-mile long line with 800 hooks on there.
Shark.
Shark. To be a fucking nightmare. Yeah. What bait is that? How good of?
It's like
a shark.
Shark.
Yeah. Shark. So the shark is bait as well. Yeah. What kind of shark was that as bait?
Fresher.
Fresher shark. Fuck me, it gets worse. Finished.
Yeah.
The end of the line. Thanks fuck for that. Show me this here. When's that catch from? These from yesterday. Shark fin. Jesus, that's pretty big. When's that one from? Yesterday.
Yeah.
And yellow.
Wow. What kind of shark is that from?
¿Y qué tipo de tiburón es ese?
Ese es thresher.
Thresher.
Thresher. Jesus. What else we got in here? And here, nothing. And in here? Wow. And where did this... This must have been a big shark, this one. Huh?
No muy largo, como yo aquí.
2 meters.
Jesus. Nice. Those shark fins down there. Yeah, the sack of fins. Do you have any more fins on board?
Tiene más aletas de tiburón ahí.
No, solo eso. Es uno, es un juego nada más.
But it's illegal to land the shark fin separate from the body.
El problema porque solamente uno.
It's just one.
Es uno. Si vuelen en cantidad, sí. Si vuelen en cantidad, sí. Ah, vamos presos, todo.
Such a small boat, they're not going to fill up the boat with the body of a shark that size. So, yeah, I mean, fucking hell. I mean, the writing's on the wall, isn't it? So, it's hard, it's very hard. These guys are under huge pressure to make money, and it's not an excuse, but yeah. Gracias.